Hello everyone, this is Deepika Joshi again giving you the update of Abhyudaya 2020 bakery items. So come, let's find out what they were preparing and now how is the presentation. So come, so as you can see, we have started the intro of the bakery item. So what is your name and from which college you are?
My name is Siddharth Kukreja and I am from BCHM City, Nasitas Chandigarh.
Okay, can you let me know what have you prepared? Like this cake is of which ingredients, what have you included in your cake?
In this cake, I included a fondant and also a ganache and some whipped cream and vanilla essence.
So all the very best, may the best person win. And yes, this is amazing, the piping is amazing and I could feel this yellow and white flowers, they're looking amazing. So all the very best. Come, let's take you good afternoon to a chocolate cake with beautiful hearts and strawberries in this. So come, let's find out what's your name and from which college you are.
My name is Bhavna and I'm from graphic era Dehradun and this is the theme of Valentine's Day.
So it went still here. So she's saying happy Valentine's Day to everyone with this beautiful and lovely cake with the strawberry covered with a beautiful chocolate and that is very yum, believe me. So come, let us find out what is this. Wow, I could feel the theme of a garden and some vegetables on it. You can come closer and show our audience what he has prepared. See, okay, so what is the name of your cake and what all have you prepared?
Cake name Organic Farming for Healthy Kitchen.
And what is your name and aap kis college se hain?
My name is Jitender, LBIHM New Delhi.
So all the very best and congratulations, and believe me guys, they have done a lot of hard work and everyone has prepared their bakery items very cool. See this amazing decoration. So as you can see the colorful cake. So this cake defines the Holi, as Holi is going to come. So wish you all a happy Holi. So I could see here. What is your name, ma'am, and from which college you are?
I'm from ISH. My name is Prerna. Our theme is Holi, and we are make a Holi pinata cake. It's a surprise inside.
Okay, she's saying it's a surprise inside. So she's going to wish you all in advance a very happy Holi on behalf of her. Happy Holi to you too, and may the best contestant win. So come, let's go and see. Ooh la la. See this, a champagne out of a glass and that too a pink color champagne. Wow. So what is your name and from which college you are, please?
I'm Kunsang Lama and I'm from IHMS Kodua.
So can you give me the name of your cake, what have you prepared or aapne isme kya kya cheeze use kari?
So yesterday it was National Wine Drinking Day, so I have prepared a cake relating the event. And my cake is a red wine chocolate cake.
Red wine chocolate cake. Wow, that sounds so delicious. Congratulations and all the best. Come, let's see. This is a beautiful cake of blue color. I can see the piping is so clean. What I can observe is that. So come, let's find out what is your name and from which college you are, please.
My name is Pratik Rajma. I'm from FCI Food Crown Institute, Aligarh.
So what have you prepared in this cake? Like what all ingredients have you used? Aapne is cake mein kya kya cheeze use kari hai? Please hamari audience ko bataiye.
Using resins in the middle of the beach mein aur gray mein aur apna kuch ingredient.
Thank you very much and all the best and congratulations for all this. So as you have observed beautiful cakes around us, come let us show you more and amazing and delicious cakes. This is a floral face cake, flowers in your hair. Wow, this is amazing. So come, let's have a talk with the guy. Hello, good afternoon. What's your name and from which college you are and what have you prepared?
So my name is Avnish Kumar and I'm from Vidya Jyoti University, Chandigarh. And my cake is a floral face cake which is strawberry flavored. And we are focusing on the image, that idea we choose to make a lady face.
So they have chosen to make a lady face with the beautiful hairs, as I told you, flowers in your hairs. Wow, that is amazing. And I could see the strawberry made in the shape of a flower. That is yum. Wow. Congratulations and all the best. Come, let's find out more amazing cakes. Hello, good afternoon. what is your name and from which college you are? As I can see, your theme is related to the solar system, right? Okay, from what's your name and from which college you are and what all the ingredients have you used?
My name is Srijana Thakuri and I'm from IHM Dehradun. Our theme is based on solar system, which is the theme, which is the thing that can only be dream. And we have used in this vanilla sponge and ganache and buttercream and all the edible colors and white chocolates planets.
So can I just ask you that ki aapne solar system ki theme hi kyu choose kari, kuch soch ke choose kari ya it is just a random theme you have taken?
No ma'am, random theme nahi, kyunki sabhi logon ne zyada kar flower ya fir sirf whipped cream use kiya hai, but we are the only one jisne butter cream use kiya hai aur plus hamara theme sabse matlab different hai. Yes ma'am.
So all the very best and congratulations for the result. Oh wow, this is something I could found, you know, I could, this is something which I am finding really different. It is all the people standing, he's saying namaste, wow. So this is literally beautiful. So come, let's have a talk. What's your name, from which college you are, and what have you prepared?
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. My name is Kamal Singh. I am from Amrapali Institute of Hotel Management. And today I have done this cake. This name is restaurant theme cake.
Okay. So thank you very much. The theme of the cake is restaurant. Yes, it is justifying the theme as I can observe. Manager standing in front saying namaste, calling you inside. So people having their food over there. Thank you. Congratulations and all the best. Wow. Good afternoon. Please come closer and show our audience the beautiful work of the piping they have done. See the piping work, you can see it so clearly. And these strawberries are cutted in those shape and they are balanced. This is amazing. What's your name and from which college you are, please?
My name is Preeti Singh and I'm from GIHM Dehradun.
So what is the name of your cake? Like just a strawberry cake hota hai, pineapple cake hota hai. So what is the name of your cake?
It's a flower cake. And it is based on the theme life of flower, life of colors. Like we have a different type of emotions in the life, and this is representing smiling and happiness. Ki when are you smiling or happy, then it's full of come your flowers. Like
okay. So thank you very much. So as she said, unka cake jo hai, it represents happiness, colorful flowers, so justifies theme. Wow. Moving towards our next cake, that is love is in the air, and yes, believe me, love is always in the air. So come, let's find out what's the name of your cake and what have you prepared.
My cake name is Cake Gulzar. I made the layer of I made a two layer cake and filled with the gulab jamun.
So what's your name and from which college you are?
Supriya Chadal and I'm from Jagran Lakeside University, Bhopal.
So she's from Bhopal, bringing all the love all away from Bhopal to Amrapali Haldwani. Thank you very much for participating, all of you. That is the biggest thing. Okay, good afternoon. What is your name and from which college you are?
My name is Bhim Kumar and my college name is CSTS Lucknow.
तो आपने आपके केक को जो नाम दिया है मुझे वो बताइए कि आपके केक का क्या नाम है और आपने इसमें क्या क्या चीज़ें यूज़ करी हैं, किस किस चीज़ों से मिलकर ये केक बना है इतना सुंदर सा?
मैम ये केक का नाम वन प्लस वन केक है मैम. Okay. और मैम इसमें अलग अलग फ्लेवर यूज़ किए हैं और मेन मैम एक्चुअली मेन है कि मैम अपनी मेहनत से मैम खुद पहली बार केक बनाया.
सो वो बोल रहे हैं कि उन्होंने पहली बार केक बनाया. Isn't it beautiful? All the students are really working hard. अगर वो पहली बार भी है तो क्या हुआ? As it is already said that कि जीतना ज़रूरी नहीं होता, सिर्फ पार्टिसिपेट करना इंपॉर्टेंट होता है. और ये चीज़ हमारे जो अभ्युदय के स्टूडेंट्स हैं जो पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे हैं, उन्होंने बहुत बखूबी से दर्शाया है कि येस, पार्टिसिपेट इज मस्ट, पार्टिसिपेशन इज मस्ट, नॉट विनिंग. कम लेट्स हैव अ टॉक. हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून. व्हाट्स योर नेम एंड फ्रॉम विच कॉलेज यू आर?
I am Sanjit Patel. I am from Gujarat Institute of Hotel Management, Vadodara.
So basically I could see tricolors. So what is the theme of your cake and why only you have chosen this theme?
It's not particularly based on any national theme. This is not a national flag. It does not represent national flag.
Yes.
I just use orange and green to look good. And usage of more color look does not look eye appealing and it's not always good for health. So I use this color.
So basically I can make an imagination that maybe green and orange must be your favorite colors. Yeah, kind of. Okay, congratulations and all the best for the future. Come and let's have a chit chat with our next contestant. This is also really amazing. Beautiful. Octopus? Oh my god. This is really beautiful. See, guys, octopus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, it is an octopus. I could believe this. And could you see the beautiful layering of strawberry over here? How beautiful it has been managed. What is your name and from which college you are and what have you prepared?
My name is Karthik. I am from Jaipur National University and I have made a birthday cake, which is a baby girl's birthday cake. That is why I use pink and red.
Wow. So baby girl birthday cake has already been ready. And yes, we are ready to cut the cake. So congratulations, all the best, and may the best contestant win. So guys, have you have seen the beautiful cakes all over here? Come, we have one more beautiful cake for us. Okay, what is your name and from which college you are? और आपने जो ये केक बनाया सुंदर सा, इसमें क्या क्या चीज़ें आपने इन्ग्रीडियंट्स हैं वो क्या क्या इन्ग्रीडियंट्स यूज़ करें?
My name is Manisha. इसमें स्ट्रॉबेरी क्रस्ट एंड स्ट्रॉबेरी और कैंडीज.
और आप कौन से कॉलेज से हो?
खटीमा इंस्टीट्यूट टेक्नीशियन.
थैंक यू वेरी मच, दिस इज़ ऑल्सो अमेजिंग. तो ऐसा कोई भी केक नहीं है जिसे आप देख के ये नहीं बोल सकते कि यार ये केक मुझे पसंद नहीं है. सो इट इज़ रियली गोना बी वेरी टफ फॉर आर शेफ्स टू जज who is going to win this bakery competition of cake making. Yes, so our chef's gonna have a very difficulty in this judgment, because have you have seen all the beautiful cakes and delicious cakes? Believe me, they are very delicious. One are gonna have taste. So come and join Abhyudaya 2020 Amrapali. Thank you.